I just feel to be celebrated.
They're the ones with the TV show.
We got lucky though, because you know, we know the guy who owns the store that the show is based on, so we got lucky. You guys actually have talent.
Yeah, we got lucky because he was high and he's like, those guys would be funny on TV.
But I tell you, the old saying does define, you know, fame and doesn't help you with the price of a cup of coffee, you know. So we made saying for our coffee as everybody else.
They made you pay for coffee here? Or they just, I just mooched them for free this morning.
I did find the green room, yes, so yes, I've been picking out.
Well, I could buy more coffee than when I was a teacher.
Yeah, and also, the way to an artist's heart is to feed them.
Oh, absolutely. So the term starving artist is true.
It is.
You both have starved that one morning.
Mm-hmm. Often, you know, if we talk about the zone that the artist gets into, so we like forego food for a weekend, you know, we don't pay, we don't do much else, we just draw.
Or I was talking to someone last night because, you know, this is where the home of Steak and Shake, my favorite burger franchise from the old days. And back 50-something years ago when I was a high school teacher, near the end of a pay period or something, on a good week I'd go out, you know, but I felt like it, I'd have a Steak and Shake.
Yeah.
You know, and if I was really running short of money, I went to McDonald's. You know, that was my standard, you know, good thing.
Yeah, but now you're like, I'm Roy Thomas.
So as soon as this panel's over, I'm going to Steak.
Is it a Steak and Shake every night now?
They don't have one in Columbia, South Carolina. It was there. They had one for about 5 years, but it had a bad location and never quite made it. I used to go about, you know, whenever I could.
Sir, I think you've earned it. They should build one for you and name it after you. They should change the name to Roy and Shake.
Yeah.
But that's a horrible name because people would get very confused. You know, why would I go?
Maybe we should talk about comic books.
How about comic books? Yeah, you mentioned...